Franke family has been going to Operation Christmas Child since it first started 7 years ago. They're helping Parkway Baptist Church reach their goal of packing 1,200 boxes.
Because we do this every year as a family, and we just love blessing children around the world, and we can do our little part.
It's a packing party, packing toys for children in need. Each box is organized for specific genders.
We'll grab their boxes from the stage and work down this line, picking things to put in their box. I'm going to go ahead and fill my box up and show you how it's done.
Each box is filled with essentials like soap, a washcloth, and toothbrush, plus a few small gifts and candy. Each family adds a personal touch, coloring pictures and adding personal notes.
I hope the kids have great times with their toys.
I love packing toys.
After packing up the boxes, they are brought into the prayer room and then stacked.
This is not about us. It's about some kid somewhere that's perhaps never received a box.
Then they are shipped to children around the world.
Some of these boxes literally go on camels, they go on boats, they go on planes, they go on trains, and they go in jeeps up mountainsides. They go in villages all over the world.
And I would say to them that Jesus loves them and that to always trust in God.
The church surpassed their goal and packed more than 1,300 boxes. In College Station, Alexandra Bush, KAGS HD News.